In the heart of Egypt, the Great Pyramid of Giza has stood as an architectural marvel for over four millennia. A symbol of human ingenuity and ambition, this massive structure continues to captivate our imagination. Today, let us explore the fascinating theories surrounding the construction methods of this ancient wonder. Building the Great Pyramid was no easy feat. It required the movement of approximately 2.3 million stone blocks, each weighing between 2.5 and 15 tons. To accomplish this extraordinary task, the ancient Egyptians employed innovative techniques that still baffle modern engineers. One popular theory suggests that the pyramid was constructed using a series of ramps. Straight or zigzagging ramps would have been built alongside the pyramid, allowing workers to transport massive stone blocks to higher levels as the structure grew. However, this theory is not without its challenges. The sheer size of the ramps and the additional labor required to build and dismantle them raises questions about the practicality of this method. Another theory proposes that the Egyptians used a circular spiral ramp that wrapped around the pyramid as it was built. This design would have minimized the ramp's footprint, saving space and resources. However, the tight turns and steep incline of the spiral ramp would have made it difficult to transport the large stone blocks. Yet another theory suggests that the ancient Egyptians used counterweights and levers to lift the massive stones into place. This method would involve constructing a crane-like apparatus at the center of the pyramid. Workers would then use ropes and counterweights to lift the blocks and maneuver them into position. While this theory seems plausible, no definitive evidence of such machinery has been found. An intriguing alternative is the internal ramp theory, which posits that the ancient Egyptians built a ramp inside the pyramid itself. This ramp would have followed a corkscrew-like path through the structure, allowing workers to transport stones to higher levels. This method would eliminate the need for external ramps, and recent discoveries of hidden chambers within the pyramid lend some credence to this theory. In the end, the exact construction methods of the Great Pyramid remain a mystery, a testament to the enigmatic nature of this enduring wonder. As we continue to study this incredible structure, we are reminded of the human spirit's ability to innovate, create, and push the boundaries of what is possible. And so, the Great Pyramid of Giza stands, an eternal symbol of mankind's ingenuity and ambition.